Hello guys, welcome back of course to another video of American Truck Sim. Another job, another trailer, and welcome to Friday 11:33 in the morning, and I'm all alone. I feel so alone. Look at it, beautiful truck all by itself. Well, you know, that happens. I got a trailer ready. It's just 1 kilometer away. The lights can go out, so I say let's go pick it up. Of course, look at that beautiful truck, man. Oh, I can go out there. What the hell? Okay, I'll go back. A little difficult to see, but and now it changes again. Thank you. Oh, this is beautiful. This is beautiful. Look at that, guys. Here I come. Oh, that's amazing. I love it. Now, I have to go inside. I have to take a little looky at the road. Now, he wants me to go this way, I think. What? Now I have to go the other way again? Yeah. Alright, you're confusing me, my buddy. Yeah, of course I get damage. I'm suddenly at 7%. Oh well. So we are going at Walmart. Wally! Nice and close, nice and close. I still have fuel, it says, for 800 kilometers, so I can fuel on the way, no problem. There we go. Ha! New trailer. They want it fast, it's a fast delivery, so let's see, what do we have? Oh, how cool is that? Gamecock.football. Ha! Oh, the Coca-Cola! Oh man, I'm not lucky, man. I am just not lucky. I wanted a Coca-Cola trailer, but they said it was not for me. They said that trailer is for the best driver. Okay. Hey, hello, hello, hello. Take the trailer with you, dude. Press the wrong button. Amateur! That's why I don't get a Coca-Cola trailer, of course. No, no, don't get jealous, Kruger. You'll get your chance, man. You will get your chance and you will show all of them. Let's do a safety walk. Oh, look at that, man. It's a red trailer. American football. Oh, that's perfect, man. University of South Carolina. Oh, I love it. Let's see. Let's jump in the cabin. What are we hauling? We are hauling 10 tons of vegetables. We are going to Elko. Eddie wants it. I'm getting paid 9,600 euros for the trip of 826 kilometers. Well, you know, football players do need, of course, to eat, and they need to eat healthy. So yeah, I don't think this is weird. I'm driving with a North Carolina trailer to Eddie. Yeah, cool. Now they're gonna give me, of course, what was it, 9,600 euros. But I also asked for some tickets for the University of North Carolina. I want to check them out. So I hope I'm on time. Because they play, of course, on a Saturday. So, and this will be at Saturday morning that I deliver it. But I also have to fuel up. And they play in the afternoon, of course. So it's going to be tight, but I think I will manage it. And that's cool, of course. Gonna watch the game after the game. Cows? Hoochie-boo! I'll go back, of course. Take another job. you know what? Just to be sure, I'm gonna fuel up here. I know, it's the wrong way, but I'll just back up. Nobody here for some reason. Oh, there's a car, my mirror. So, 1100 fuel. I have a fuel tank of 1100 liters. That's quite a lot. And now I put in... Damn! 960. No. Dude. Don't do that. Not sure. I don't see him. Oh my god. What's that? Oh, I thought I was close, but not at all. Not at all. This is not good, what I'm doing. This is not very smart. But I made it. Full tank. So that's done. Sleepy is done. Let's go crazy. Again, a light trailer, so it's gonna be okay. 93 is not gonna be okay. Oh, 48, god damn it, man. I tell you, I'm so lucky there's not a cop. Wow. I mean, whew. I had some times where normally I would have gotten a ticket, but I guess now the police, you know, they are on strike or something. I don't see them anymore. This is beautiful. Look at the sights. Love it, man. Love it. Love to go outside again, but I'm not sure if that's smart now. You know, with all those corners and turns. I wanted to say traffic, but don't see anybody. So, and I'm gonna no, it's not possible now because it's a fast delivery. They want the trailer in 12 hours, and I can do it in 11. So, poof, that is fast. But that's why they hired me, of course. It's very simple. Although I wanted the Coca-Cola trailer, of course, but yes, that was already taken. You know, and I told him, you know, I'll do a better job, man. Whatever he does, I will be 1 hour quick, you know, more quick than him. And they said, no. He's got a contract, so, you know, we cannot get under it. I say, well, okay, I'll take this one, you know, whatever. It's okay, I'm not angry. And they're like, yeah, okay, you know. Hey, dude. Yeah, with your little oil trailer. Nice. Nice stuff. Freightliner, an older truck, I guess. Looks like that. Oh, nice lake. Let's go for a swim. Let's not. You know, we have work to do, and I'm already taking an afternoon off to watch a football game. So, after this, of course, time to start driving again. And again, I was speeding. Not good. Not good at all. Oh, that was lucky. Oh, now I can go 89 again? What do you want, man? I don't understand you people. No, not 100. And now they want 64 again? I'm getting crazy here. I'm just gonna let it roll back to 60. There we go. Oh, and now I can go 89 again. Game, what are you doing to me? Every time... Alright, I'll speed up again. Why not? I'll speed up again. There we go. Now keep it at 89 because I'm getting tired of all the speed changing, the braking, accelerating, braking, accelerating, braking, accelerating. Do, 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 do. Cop car. You know what? Let's go 60. This is getting out of hand with me. My god, if I would have. I would have pushed him off the cliff. So much power and weight, of course, I have. Wow. Scary shit, man. Scary shit. Oh, I'm shaking here. I'm still shaking. It's not good. Sorry. I don't trust this. Do we go down or with speed again? Yes. I have to be very sharp, of course, because I think 3 or 4 times I got away with it, so I have to be really sharp now. They're gonna get me at one point. I hope not, of course. FedEx, nice, nice. I'm gonna be faster than you, car. Go! Yeah. What do you think? Welcome to Reading. You can go 89 now. You have to go back to 48. 10 meters later, you can go to 89. Ah, what do you want, man? And that's what I mean. 48. Beep. It's all good in the neighborhood. Let's go through Reading. Eddie! Yeah, I need to go to Eddie's, but not that one. Surface? No, man, I'm doing great. Just 7%. No problem, no problem. Alright, let's do this. Hey, FedEx and Postad. That's weird. It does not... Huh? I don't understand. Why does it not replace the older ones then? Cop car, cop car. Oh my god, man. Luck is on my... Wow. Cop car in front of me. I'm going 60. No ticket. It's my lucky day. Tomorrow will be different, but today it's going very well. Lucky for me, he's going straight on. I don't trust anything. I'm going 50, and I can go 89 again. All the speed changes, I'm getting tired of this. And 64. Jesus, I don't know what to do anymore. My god, yeah, 89. What? Okay, you know what, I'll play with you. And the minute I get to 89, it's 64 again. No. Okay, cool. Let's go. Nice, nice. Trailer forward wood. Gotta love it. Kenworth W900 with a police car behind him. An abandoned convertible Cadillac. Watch out for jumping deers over the way. Well, they better watch out for me. Lights on. Want trouble. Nice trailer, dude. Nice trailer. I'll make you go. I'll make you go left and right. I'll make you go. I'll make you go. Tiki tiki tiki. Here we go, guys, for the last 450 kilometers. Halfway there. Yeah, I am on schedule. I'll make it in 7 hours. That's around 12 o'clock. Yeah, nice. I'll be in time for the game. Of course, I have to drive with somebody. I'm not gonna take my truck. That's not gonna work. It would be cool, but not smart. No, somebody of Eddie's, of course, also going. I'm gonna go with him. Go watch the college game of football. It's gonna be cool. It's gonna be cool. North Carolina. Of course, for me, American football is a little bit, you know, I don't know all the rules. I know it a little bit because I have the game of it. I'm throwing, I was a quarterback, of course, and throw Hail Marys, you know. I love that. I think it was NFL 2010. Was that a pink truck? Or am I 113? Thank you. Let's get some speed. I think it was NFL 2012-13. Yeah. You can make your own player. So I was, of course, the quarterback. And in offense, you know, I don't know the playbooks. I have no idea what to do with them. So I just searched for the passes, you know. First try, go to the left, pass like, try to pass like 50 yards. Yeah, but it was going nice. Of course, defense, no idea. I always just press something and I'm like, yeah, let's run this one. All the, you know, all the arrows and the red and you know. So, yeah, it was fun. I had a lot of passing yards, I can tell you that. Sometimes, you know, the first try, the second and the third try did not go very well, so then on the last one, on the fourth, I'll pass, you know, 90 yards. So funny. It did not always work, but it did work for one time. That was fantastic, man. I had a pass of over 91 yards. Fantastic. For a touchdown. Okay, that was close. A little bit close. Do we have a traffic light or? Oh, yes, we do. Oh, look at this, guys. Nice, right? Can we make it? Yes, we can. No, she's scared. No ticket, no ticket. Thank you. I wanna run away. So yeah, you know, great game. Love the idea of making my own, you know, player. That's fantastic. Give myself a number and stuff like that. You know, did not play it very long actually, because you know, sometimes things just go wrong because you don't understand the place. You have like 10 different playbooks, one for kicking, one for defense, one for attacking, offense. And I'm like, I just search for the plays that mean passes, you know? And for the defense, no idea, no idea. But still, you know, I try and I like the game. Same with the NBA. I have NBA 2K14, 2K15. I love it, you know, I love to make a player. and go crazy. Try to score as much as I can, but it's, they made it a little bit more difficult. And but also the plays, you know, you can do quick plays, but no idea what they mean, because you press, and then on the field goes yellow lines with circles and arrows, and you need to go there, and he goes there, and at the end, you know, he passes to you, and you throw it in, and I'm like, okay, yep, don't get it. But still, you know, fun. NHL, of course. Oh man! From the moment I had, I think, PlayStation 2 or even 1, me and my friends, I have to say, we played. The three of us played it. I think it was PlayStation 2, from the PlayStation 2 already. NHL to the 2007, I think. Oh, it was fantastic, you know, we all made a character, we made a player. And, of course, all offense, you know, I was the left wing. My friend was the center, and my other friend was the right wing, and we just went ham, you know. And whole, I mean, we would play, well, not in one day, but in a couple of weeks we would play a whole season, and I think it's 100 games. And it's not even the playoffs then. Fantastic, bang bang, you know, and passing, scoring, looking at each other's stats, of course. How much did you score? Ah, I got 5, you know, fantastic. And the fighting, of course, pop, pop, pop. So we played that a couple of years in a row, and I think it was NHL 2012. Where you could not make a player, I think. You have to choose other players. And that was the first time that I thought, what? Because I bought it, you know. I did not even look for it, you know. I just bought it because I thought, yeah, man, last year was fantastic. This year should be good also. Bang, let's go. Nope. And we're like, dude, create player. What's up? And I'm like, yeah, I don't know. I just bought it and I'm here. We're playing. But nope. So from that on, and it was not a good game, that was not good, it was very slow, it was, no, we did not like it, and from that moment, we did not play anymore, no NHL, but it was fun, you know, we would always do it on a Tuesday, we would start at 7 o'clock in the evening until 3 o'clock in the next morning. And then, of course, we have to work on a Wednesday. Oof. I was lucky. I had to start only at 8 o'clock. My friend had to start at 6:30, so he only got like 3 hours of sleep. That's bad. But, you know, we did it every week. Every week, I think, 6-7 years in a row? Wow. So funny. Good times. And now, of course, he has a PlayStation, I have a PlayStation. We go online and headset, bang, and we go. And we just talk to each other. We don't see each other, but we talk to each other. Hey, dude, how are you? Yeah, okay. You want to play some Destiny? Yeah, sure. And then we go. Oh, like this week, there's Iron Banner. Trying to reach level 5, but it's gonna be difficult because tomorrow is already the last day, I'm afraid, so not gonna make that because I also want a truck, of course. Normally I would play 8 hours of Destiny, you know, but nope, not this time. Ooh, tunnel in the mountain. Where is the ego? Yodel, yodel, yodel. Ooh, sorry. Scared the shit out of me, man. Last 50 kilometers. Oh, we're gonna be early. I thought I would be there at 12. Well, fantastic. I like it. Good speed. And I have to get ready for the game, of course. North Carolina, baby. Let's do it! Give me, I don't know, North Carolina Wildcats, Grizzly Bears, Pelicans, Brown Bears, I don't know. How do they call themselves? Pussycats? Pussycats? Here are your North Carolina Pussycats! Yeah, that's gonna... Here are your North Carolina Rabbits! Nah, that's not... Tigers, that's... Rawr. Vipers, also very nice. Vipers. Pigs. Yeah, sorry, I'm just... I know, I go too far, you know. You start with a joke and then it goes on and on, you know. Up to a point where it's not even funny anymore. Oh, go. Oh, I don't want to stop here. Handbrake. Yeah, it's okay. You take your time. So it's gonna be a left and a right. Nothing there. Let's go. The 48, of course, let's not jinx it. Take the outside turn so I don't hit anybody if there's anybody coming. Lucky for me, there is not. Do I need to stop? I could go. Let's go. Perfect timing. Alright, Eddie. Here's your trailer. Oh man, I'm so funny. Well, don't laugh all at once. Come on. I came in like a wrecking truck. Yeah, scared you, didn't I, John? Hey, John? You stay there, boy. You stay there. Oh yay, I think I did it wrong. I came in like a wrecking ball. No, this is not gonna work, of course. Well, it's a little trailer. So, I go here for now. Just pull it straight. Enough room. More than enough room. You can do it, man. I came in like a wrecking ball. Wrecky ball. Get back. A little bit. Yes, a little bit too much. Oh, don't hit. No damage. Lucky. That's it, straight back. It's not great, but... They say it's okay? I believe you, man. Alright, let's go! North Carolina Wildcats, yay! 9,000, baby. Oh man, it's going crazy here. Alright guys, that's another job. Like I said, it's 9% damage. Wow, I suddenly got 2%. Okay, well, I'll take it. I've done now in total 70,000 kilometers and with this beauty of a truck 65,000 kilometers. So, crazy, man. I have a profit in 7 days of 90,000 euros. I first had 50, then I had 60. Now the loan is off, of course, so 90,000 people in 7 days. I could do in a month 360,000 euros. Ka-ching! Well, guys, thank you, of course, for watching. Stay tuned for more, of course. And remember, burn rubber, not your soul. Keep trucking, dudes.